Two Deerfield police officers were hurt early this morning when they were hit by a suspected drunk driver. It happened at around 2 a.m. on Greenfield Road. The officers had just arrested another driver for DUI when they were struck while standing on the side of the road. They were able to call for help, and they also arrested the driver who hit them.